I'll call you back.
Did you want to just go to Domino's or just go to the school store?
Hold on, let me check something. Yeah, fuck it, let's do pizza.
Yeah.
What kind do you like though? You know, I don't like that pepperoni shit.
You don't eat pepperoni?
No, man, you eat pork?
Bacon?
No. Turkey bacon, yeah.
Like fake bacon? You like fake bacon?
Bacon is bacon, right?
No, I smoked too much. I had more than him anyway.
Girl.
Did your mama never tell you? Let the man pay for your meal. And let me not comment about the bud, but you're way too cute not to be gay school though.
Damn, what you trying to say?
I'm just saying, watch out for him. Because you don't want to be gay no bum. Overall, you don't deserve no lame ass, trifling ass, broke ass dude.
Damn, you getting mad like he did something to you. Overall, I ain't worried, cause I broke too. Shit.
Look, girl, I just think you deserve so much more.
Say is, if you call me one more time, I'm going to put you in your place. Do you hear me? You think this shit is over? Well, it's not. You don't get to use niggas and not be checked. Alright, go ahead. You say anything to her, and I promise that both of y'all are gonna be sorry. I'm sorry, Martha.
It's fine.
So, how you feeling?
I'm good. Thank you for all of this.
For what, love?
For bringing me out. Like, to think Kim told me to watch out for you. Talking about some niggas ain't shit.
Well, maybe she was just jealous, you know? Not her.